Hey everyone, how are you? How are you doing this week? The beginning of a good week here, ladies. We're going to start out with a warm-up. I'm going to get you warmed up there so we get the blood flowing a little bit before we enter into a workout. This is going to be week 15, day one. So a couple things you might want to get for this workout. If you have a carpet or hardwood floor, we're going to do some slider work. So you're going to want either some paper plates if you don't have hardwood floor or tile. And if you do, then you'll get maybe a couple of cloths so we can do some hamstring slider curls, okay? So we're gonna start with a warm up. I'm gonna hit the timer, 45 seconds, a minute. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do some Z walks. Let's get the arms moving. So you're just moving forward, backwards, okay? Let's do 45 seconds to begin with. 45 to maybe 60 seconds. Just get the blood flowing so we're ready to enter into that exercise one, okay? So I'm gonna hit the timer here. We'll put 45 seconds on, ladies. And let's get those arms moving. I'm gonna go in a Z like we do in the workout at the studio. Just zigzag back and forth. Arms are going so we get that upper body, lower body moving. And exhale. Okay, 30 seconds. That's it, just start breathing. You want to move those legs and those arms. Just get moving. Deep breathe. All right, 20 seconds, ladies. Just get it moving. 15 seconds. Side to side to side. 10 seconds. And 5. 3, 2, 1. All right, so there's a good warm-up for right now. Okay. So the first exercise is going to either be, you have your choice to pick jumping jacks or jogging in place. So some people don't like the impact and that's just fine. So instead of doing the jumping jacks, remember, we can go from side to side, keep that low impact down, okay? So your choice to either do jumping jacks or we just run in place, depending on joints, if your Achilles are achy or acting up. And I'm going to get this going. Get 45 seconds on the board there, gals. Here we go. So again, it could be this, or just side to side, okay, lateral move. 35 seconds. And again, you want to throw an impact in there. My Achilles is a little achy today, so I'm going to keep a low impact right here, side to side, keep that chest up. Arms over the head, nice, easy, and deep breathe. Okay, 14 seconds left, ladies. 10 seconds. Hope you guys are with me here. 7 seconds, gals. 3, 2, 1, take a break. Okay, ladies, here's round two. Let's get that tire on and shoot. Boom. And again, remember, throw that impact in there. If you feel like your joints are okay with it, you want to do a jogging in place, great. Okay, you want to do a basic jumping jack, awesome. And if not, keep it right here. Arms up, side, side, side. You're just raising the heart rate, gals. It's going to give you a little extra warm-up as well. 15 seconds. Here we go. Woo! 10 seconds. Up and over the head. Deep breathe. 3, 2, 1. Drop it down. There's number two. Alrighty, girls, here we go. Number three. Hit that timer. Get that cell phone ready for the stopwatch. And here we go. I'm with you, ladies. Up. Soft on the feet as you take it lateral. That means side, side, side. Deep breathe. Chest stays up. We're shooting for 45 seconds on each side. Woo! 20 seconds, girls. Here we go. Woo! 14 left. 10. 5 seconds left, ladies. 2, drop it down. All right, gals, we're gonna go into exercise two. We're gonna do slider leg curls for the hamstrings. So here's the one thing I wanna preface with this particular move is we're gonna go up originally into a bridge. If the lower back feels uncomfortable, reposition your back to come maybe down a little bit lower. Let's see how that feels, okay? So this is where you're gonna either get your paper plates if you're doing it on the carpet, or your towels if you can do it in the kitchen or somewhere on the hardwood floor, okay? And what I'm gonna do is, you guys know this feeling, okay? Everybody knows, everyone hyperventilates when this carpet comes out in the studio. So, once we get down and I lift those hips, I'm gonna alternate. Now you've got a couple of different options. You can do two at the same time. This really kills the hamstrings, okay? So once we lift, we're gonna alternate from side to side. Keep those glutes nice and tight. And we'll do 12 on each side, ladies. Squeeze, push that heel up towards the floor, or the wall rather. Squeeze it, that's it, squeeze it. Abs, glutes stay nice and tight. Let's shoot for four more, three more. One more on each side, girls. Take a break. Okay, girls, here we go. We're going into round two. Make sure, again, those heels are on whatever objects you're using. You shoot those hips up into your bridge position and drive those heels. Two, three, four. There's those hamstrings, girls, right there. Five, six. Four more, ladies. Three more, two more, one more, and drive it up. Take that break. All right, ladies, here's round three. So again, set yourself up, get those heels right in the middle of your objects that you're using, okay? Get down on that floor, hips come up, drive those heels. Keep the hips square to the floor, you don't wanna pivot the hips. Okay, squeeze, drive the heel. Four, four, five, five. Come on, ladies, come with me. Six, six, feel those hamstrings. Seven, seven, five more. Eight, eight, four more. Nine, nine, 10, keep it tight. Two more, 11. And one more, girls, and drop it down. Alrighty, take a break. All right, so make sure before you start these workouts, get your water, get your towel if you're sweating a lot, just put it to the side. You're able to pause me when you need to get a break, get some water, take extra breaks if you need it. You know, we all work at different paces here, okay? We're all at different fitness levels. So feel free to take the breaks that you specifically and personally need, okay? Okay, girls, here we go into our next movement. We're gonna do side lateral lunging, but I want the knee to come up only if you feel inclined to do so, okay? So that means squat, knee up. We're gonna shoot for 10 to 12 on each side. You wanna think of shoot that butt back, keep the knee over the foot, chest stays up. Push from the heel, okay? That's it. Five, five. If you want to put something in your hands, great. Six, six. Keep it close to the torso. Seven, seven, eight, eight. Four more, ladies. Nine. Keep that chest up. Three more. Two more, okay? Keep the knee over the foot. Make sure you keep the integrity of that squat, okay? Take a break. All right, girls, here's round two. So if you wanna also use your hands to get the heart rate up again a little bit more, remember what we're doing. We're still doing a side squat with the integrity of keeping the chest up, that when the hip goes back, you keep the knee over the foot, not beyond the toes, all righty? So we wanna think about, hands up, hands up, if you want, okay? Three, three, four, four, five, we're gonna do 12 on each side. Six, seven, keep the integrity, keep yourself in control. Three more, two more, and chest up, one more, and take that break. All right, here we go, ladies, last round. Remember, side lunge, keep the integrity. Don't lose sight of the integrity, okay? Here we go. And two, three, four. Chest stays up, five, six, seven. Squeeze those glutes, push from the heel. Four more, ladies. That's it, three more. Woo! Two more, boom. One more, deep breathe. Last one, good job. All right, so ladies, here comes our next exercise. We're going to do slider planks. Now, there's so many different variations. What we usually do in the studio are either mountain climbers, pikes, knee tucks. Now, for some of you, which I'm gonna do the modified version because my back is still a little achy, I'm working with a PT right now. I am gonna dig my toes into the sliders. I'm gonna shoot for 40 seconds on the timer, and I'm gonna do a plank with my hands underneath the shoulders. So here is another variation of something that we can do, depending on how your household is set up, okay? So when I hit the timer, my toes are gonna get dug into these sliders, and this is not stable, so therefore that core has to engage. You want to think of squeezing, contracting, still pushing that belly button to the lower part of the spine so that lower back doesn't dip, and put pressure on that spine, on that lower part of the spine, okay? So I'm gonna get started. I'm gonna hit that timer. Here we go. So take the butt down. Those hands are underneath the shoulders, gals, and you're gonna hold that plank. If you wanna go down on the knees, that's fine too. Keep those abs tight, ladies. Exhale. Hold it. Give me a count, Glenn, 20 seconds. Woo! Deep breathe, ladies. Now, if the wrists feel uncomfortable, you're gonna take it down to the elbows, okay?
10
seconds, girls, hold it. Push that belly button up to that lower part of the spine. Woo! Deep breathe.
Two.
And, okay, take it down, take a break. So that's the version of hands underneath the shoulders, the wrists. Some people, I get a lot of ladies here, that the wrists feel pretty vulnerable. Again, take it down on the elbows, okay? Make sure that the joints are stacked, one at the shoulder above, or above the elbow. And again, the integrity of that spine is one line. That lower back isn't sinking. Push that belly button to the lower part of the spine so we have one nice neutral line to that spine, okay? This is a core movement. Again, you can do knee tucks, which are these, mountain climbers, or a pike. It's your choice, whichever one you're gonna choose. I'm gonna do the modified version for the ladies that need some modifications here, okay? Because we have a lot of modifications that we work with here. So this set, I'm gonna do on the elbow, all right? So, here's your break. So again, we're gonna keep the integrity of that spine and the integrity of a basic plank. But again, my feet are not stable, forcing that core to engage, contract, squeeze. Here we go, ladies. And hold it. Hold those abs, squeeze them. Deep breathe. Remember, don't let the butt, don't let the lower back sink. Hold it. Squeeze it. Deep breathe, squeeze. Glenn's gonna give you a count.
20.
Hold it. Tight. Deep breathe.
10.
10 seconds left.
Five,
four, three, two, drop it down, take a break. Okay, you guys ready for the last set? Here we go. Set up that timer, ladies. Get yourself in position. Here we go. Dig those toes in and shoot. Remember, abs are tight. Hold it, hold it. Squeeze it. You want to bring those knees in. Do your mountain climbers, whatever you want, girls. Hold it, squeeze it, hold it. Don't let that lower back sink out. Deep breathe, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Integrity of that lower back.
10 seconds. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2,
take it down. All right, good job. All right, girls, here we go for the next movement. Now, we're going to do side lateral raise. However, we're going to balance on one leg. So each round, we're going to shift from one foot or one leg to the next leg. Here's what I want you to think about. If we have some shoulder issues, don't use weight at all. So you guys either have weights at home or canned goods or whatever you have that you're using for resistance. You want to make sure that foot is flat on the ground, knee is soft, that quad is tight, glutes are tight, and we're going to shoot for a lateral raise, okay? Squeeze, don't go any higher than parallel to the floor. 5, deep breathe. 6, in control. 7, down in control. If you lose your balance, bring the toe down and resume. 3 more. Abs are tight, chest stays up. 2 more. And take a break. We're going to go to the second side. So, again, I always say this, one side tends to be a little stronger, a little extra balance sometimes. It depends on what side we favor. Most of us are pretty right dominant. So, again, think of that foot is flat on the ground, quads are tight. You're going to hover, or I should say hinge, okay? Balance down that one side and lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, nothing higher than parallel. 5 more. Take that toe down and lift. And lift. Woo! And 1 more. Shoot it. Take a break. Okay, girls, you ready? You ready for the next 2 sets? Remember, foot flat on the ground. Almost think of opening up the toes. And quad is tight as you hinge at the waist. Remember, those hands are coming up in control. And 2, down in control. 3, 4, both arms at the same time. 5, 6, come on, 6 more. 7, 8, 4 more. 9, 3 more, ladies. Bring them up there. 2 more. Woo, 1 more. And down slow and control. Okay. So again, I'm going to shift to that opposite side. And remember, first things first, you set up the foundation, build the foundation. So quad tight, foot is flat, chest is up. And when you're ready, hinge and shoot. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come on, ladies, 5 more. 8, 9, 3 more, 10, 2 more, 11, last one, and take it down, take that break. Okay, you guys, you ready for your finisher? Your favorite and mine. Football drills it is, I know, I can hear the moaning and the groaning, but here we go, we're gonna keep it low. Move those legs, keep it low, ladies. You wanna shoot from side to center to side and back, it's up to you. Keep it low, keep those feet moving. Woo! Right in the center, and move, and move, and move. Keep it low, ladies. Come on, move up, move up, move those legs. Woo, you wanna go back? You wanna go forward? 10 seconds, girls. Keep them going. 5, 4, 3, 2, take that break. Okay, you guys, you ready for round 2? Here we go. Keep it low. Come on, get those legs moving. Chest stays up, look straight ahead. And again, whatever you want. forward. If you want to just keep it here, keep it here. Just get those legs moving. Keep it low. Come on, just gonna burn those quads. Woo! 20 seconds left, ladies. Hand to the side. 10 seconds left. Come on, move up. 5 seconds left, girls. 3, 2, 1, take the break. Okay, you guys, you ready for round 3? I'm timing. Here we go. Let's do it, ladies. Come on. Woo. Come on, I'm watching you. I always do this. Woo! Come on, move on, move on. Come on, ladies. 15 seconds. Keep them going.
10.
Come on, 10 seconds left.
5.
5 seconds left. Woo! 3, 2, 1, take it down. All right, you guys ready? One more, ladies. Here we go, here we go. Come on, move it. Come on, I know who's moving and who isn't. I got eyes in the back of my head. Come on. Woo, keep it low, keep it low. Come on, move up. Woo, 15 seconds left, ladies. Come on, they're burning, they're on fire. Woo, 10 seconds. Come on. We got this, 5 seconds left. Woo! 2, 1, that's the end of that workout. Okay, you guys, thanks for joining me today for day one, week 15. Thanks for joining me and really giving it your all. I get a lot of emails and text messages and phone calls. So does Glenn from the Lexington Ladies, saying that they're plugged in with us, they're doing them at home faithfully. So thank you. We do these with everybody in mind. We're hoping that you stay in the game here and keep your fitness going. We're here for you, like we say, every single week, every single day. We mean that, ladies. So again, have a wonderful day. You'll get day 2 by Tuesday night. Then you'll get day 3 by Thursday night. So you're going to do them at your leisure. But remember, we do these with you guys in mind. So have a wonderful day. We will see you soon. Can't wait to do day 2. Take care. Bye now.